My film was shot in Brussels. It's a city that is very important to me. I passed the last 3 years there, and as soon as I arrived, I felt welcomed. I'm not Belgian, so to me, I'm not affected of the whole, you know, Walloons, Flemish conversation, because I'm half French, half Italian, and I thought it would be cool to have an inclusive set. I always want to like have a safe space. So to me, working with POCs, trans actors, a lot of women, even though I still have a lot of work to do, was important. And to tell honest stories with it, that's what I aimed at. And I hope that the jury and the public could feel that.
Franchement, mec, je sais pas comment tu fais pour me faire encore de la pizza, perso, j'ai plus de ventre. Je te dirai même pas. Ouf.
When I drew the storyboard, I saw that there were a lot of faces everywhere. So indeed, keeping the actors and actresses focused was something we talked about a lot with the DOP. Alexis made magic, really, and the light guys. We started super early. The call was around 4 a.m. because it was in August, so it was super early. I wasn't that popular as a director, producer then, but everybody was super down to just do magical things. I think the fact of having such a cool backdrop of Brussels, sundown, the light change really made the dynamic of the three people alive. I really like the number three on screen. I also wanted to have friends on screen. It's very common to have couples and having this duality. I like the, even when I go out with my friends, I like to have like three minds to talk to exchange. And I wanted to like have this bounce back and forth. Having three very different characters on screen helped. And they were amazing. I'm very happy with the job they did. And they also dubbed themselves, which is incredibly hard. You can be a professional actor, actresses, but dubbing yourself, it's another job. And they were amazing. Also, Joris, with the sound, worked a lot on it. And I'm very grateful for what they did.
Ah ouais, quand même, putain. Wow, les gars, je crois que j'ai complètement perdu le fil de toutes les soirées qu'on s'est fait hier.
Brit Belt is amazing because it's a festival that supports local filmmakers, and I'm very grateful for that. And it's very hard and sometimes ugly to talk about money in the art industry, in the film industry, and sadly it is a big part of it. In Brussels, at least, in Belgium, I've had great experiences and people wanting to find a way to get the funds. And with this prize money, I won't have to run another crowdfunding because it was very tiring on a lot of levels, but that's for another day. I'll talk about it another time. And with this money, it's going to be super helpful to pay my friends and collaborators a fair price, because we need the industry to stay alive and to like push for fair wages.
I think like,
thank you so much, guys. Thanks, I hope you enjoyed the film, and thanks for having us here.
We did, yeah, thanks.